Using this method, you can make pockets in your pajamas, pants, joggers, skirts, and this is very easy method that even a beginner can master. So let's check out how to make it. First of all, cut your pajamas or pants as per your pattern. I shared a pattern earlier. You can check that and cut your pants according to that. Stitch from the hip line. This is the front of the pant and keep your pockets. Pocket is folded from the side. Width is 6 inch from top, 13 inch length of the pocket and 7 inches wide from the bottom. From the side of the pants, keep the pockets lengthwise. Leave 1 inch from top, mark it and mark the mouth of the pocket. This is about 6th part of the hip. The formula is 6th part of the hip, so mark about 6.5 inch or 7 inch. Keep it about 1 centimeter from the sides, leaving 1 inch from the top. Stitch on this line. Make small cuts where these pockets ends. These are small cuts, very small, like barely 1 centimeter. Now you turn the pocket fabric towards the back side of the pants and flatten these cuts. An important part is you iron this part and stitch on the mouth of the pocket. This mouth of the pocket needs to be stitched so it gives a better and beautiful look. When you fold your pocket, you need to stitch from the bottom till this cut where your pocket mouth ends. From the front side, your pocket would look something like this. You don't have to stitch on this where this pocket is open. Rest of the places we will stitch. So first start stitching the inner side of the pocket. Close it from the bottom. I'm using a zigzag or overlock or overcasting stitch to make the stitch or the pocket more stronger. This is optional, and if you want to check the whole process, I shared the video earlier. So here your pocket is somewhat ready, but it is not complete. I will also share one important tip at the end of the video. Keep the back side of the pant on the front side. And start stitching from the top. So where this pocket starts. But we have to stitch only this printed, you know, this printed side. So let's start stitching from the back side and make sure you don't stitch on the mouth of the pocket. While you start stitching, you can keep a tab on the opening of the pocket so that you can easily do by touching that part from your fingers. You can feel it with your fingers and stitch only on two layers. One is the pocket layer, that back side of the pant, and stitch it till the end. Bottom line. Now your pocket is almost ready, but there is one important tip that I give here. Drop feet. This is Usha Janom Stitch Magic, and I shared one video earlier how to do drop feet. So this is zigzag stitch, and stitch length and width is on the maximum. This is an important thing that you must do on your pocket so that it is fastened, it is much more stronger, it doesn't tear off from the ends. So keep your presser foot on top. While you drop feet, the machine stuck on one place, it doesn't move. So just like a button stitch or button fixing, you fix your pocket from top, and same way fix your pocket where it ends. So I hope you like this video. Please stay subscribed if you are new to this channel, and like and share this video. And same way, we'll be completing another pocket, and it is very roomy, very comfortable, very beautifully done pocket. You can make for your pant, pajama, palazzo, skirts. And if you like this video, I'm sure you will like some other videos of this channel. Thank you so much for watching.